Why do Americans hate Florida? A dumping ground for sex offenders from other states. A dumping ground for old people waiting to die. A dumping ground for refugees from Latinx America. The port of entry for cocaine and a bunch of other drugs. Tacky family vacations. Corrupt cops, are you kidding me? All of these things are 100 times worse right now.